Hello to all. This is a tutorial showing you how to use VizIQ account and how to schedule a meeting on VizIQ. So right now I have opened up my LOVE account where Dr. Nelly has provided us a platform to create a free account on VizIQ platform. So after opening that link, I will get into the VizIQ account that has been created by the website Integrating Technology, and this is how the account page looks like. So we have to sign up or log in into this account, as I have already signed up earlier, so I have saved my details. I am rightly logging into the account. You can also create an account directly going to VizIQ. So this is my account looks like. Fine. So from here I can see my profile here. I have named my as LOVE Deepthi, and here are the different courses which I can create. There are the details of the live classes which I have scheduled, or I can schedule, and I see the classes which have been scheduled. If I want to schedule a class, I have to go on this icon and create a class. So it's getting opened up, and here is how to schedule a class. So I am just scheduling my class. It's the test schedule. I am writing down the title of my class. I am just writing the subtitle if required. I can set the date and the timings of the class. So I am just setting the date of today itself. I want to add the timing of the class. When I will be going to take my class, I will just put my class timings. And you can change your time zone also. And I will write about detail about class, what I will be showcasing. So this class will be is about showing the features of VizIQ. Then who can attend my class? To all the visitors and registered users of the academy. If I created my course for my academy, so I can allow all of them, all or only to the users who I will enroll. So I am just not changing it, and I want the option whether I have to record the class or not. I am clicking on yes, definitely. I can change my class logo, upload the picture of my class or the logo. I can add some extra information like the total duration of the class, for how many minutes I have to take the class. If I say so, like 30 minutes, maximum number of attendees. So I can write like 5 if I wish. Suppose 100 I am writing down. What will be the instruction of my class? You can select from many languages over here. I am not changing it. I am keeping it in English only. And finally, if I want some of my friends or the colleagues to be the co-instructor, so I can select the co-instructor so that the admin rights can be provided to them also, and they can use the features of the classroom. So I am not adding any of the co-instructor. I can add multiple co-instructor if I wish. So I am right now not attending or not adding the co-instructor, and I will just go and schedule my class. So the class testing has been created successfully. Please refresh the page to view the class. So I am just refreshing my page and see whether my class is being scheduled or not. So it's processing, and here is my class testing schedule, and 0 registers till now, and the duration and the timings are given. And whenever I have to launch my class, I will go here launch. If I want to change any changes, if edit class and I want to view the class, it will come. After the class will be over, the recording will be available on this page only, and you can download your recording of the class also. So this is how to schedule a class on VizIQ account. Hope you like it. Thank you.